bright and blue and bound to make you smile. Filled with new and old treasures from friends and family. Friends and family. It's a lovely project. Okay.
She's happy.
We should warn you that it weighs a ton as addition to your trousseau.
Yes.
But the good news is your bobsleds will look fabulous in every single photo. this brooch bouquet includes pieces given with joy by these people: my Grammy, Joanna Brogno, Elizabeth Hoffman, Deborah Parker, Jody Hoffman, Marnie Taylor, Ashley Barrett, who's my best friend, Marnie's my aunt, Rebecca Hoffman, Jennifer Robinson, Christine, Sarah, and Patrick.
You didn't know they liked brooches?
These are some of the special pieces that you'll see in it.
Oh, should I open it first?
No, you,
now read.
You should read it first.
A few of the special pieces in your bouquet. Joanne sent a brooch of a cat with its head in the toilet. Take a close look. Your grandmother's picture is in the toilet.
Oh.
She said, whenever your life is in the crapper, think of your grandma. my friend Ashley sent a lot of jewelry. One is a horse pin to remind you of your rides together when you were young. Another features a pair of cats, because you love cats. Jennifer Robinson included a special item. It's the Intel pin that we both wore in the Air Force.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Christine enlisted the help of her sister-in-law in France, who found a red and white and blue Eiffel Tower because I shipped the I have a sweatshirt that I wear nonstop, and it's J'adore Paris. I bought it for my sister, and I couldn't give it to her because I love it so much. Patrick added the metal oak leaf, his rank that you pinned on him last year. Jen Savo created this lovely bouquet and added several items, including the Bird of Happiness, a pinning pin for good luck, and a bee, because she says every flower bouquet needs a bee.
Or a
stink bomb. Sarah, Christine, and Jennifer added a silver locket that's engraved with your wedding date and has a picture of your mom inside. This way, she can walk down the aisle with you.
You're making me cry.
You're okay.
I'm happy. She's happy. Oh,
it is. It's very touching.
It's very touching.
Isn't it? It's very...
They're just waiting for all the
I think to think of something.
Oh, to think of
it's really...
They're double
knotted.
You might be able to slide it off.
I'm about to cry.
I know.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to.
Can't wait to see this thing.
Oh my gosh.
Rick and I
have
so many people we disappointed.
I might have taped it on the side. I don't remember.
Yeah.
Can you open it?
Oh, geez.
Is that beautiful? Look at that. That
is gorgeous.
That is beautiful. Jen, did you put it together? It is gorgeous.
Oh, where's your mom's locket?
A lot of special stuff.
Here it is. Oh, isn't that?
Oh, there's candles.
That's so pretty.
Isn't that? That is just.
Now we couldn't remember everybody's all the pieces they brought, so I'm sure people will be able to show you which ones they did.
Oh, this is amazing. I guessed wrong on this one. I thought this was going to be the all the programs.
Oh!
I was like, oh, I know exactly what that is.
Oh, we
have no clue. Oh, that is awesome. It's
and
more powerful than I thought
together.
It would be. It's really
and
great.
It'll last forever.
I know.
It'll last forever.
Oh. It is more beautiful than I thought.
Oh, yeah, there's your grandmother. Yes. And then Patrick's oak leaf is right there.
Where?
Oh, right there.
Oh, yes.
And then the Intel.
Oh, there's the
right
Intel.
There.
And the bee.
Then the horse.
Oh. This is amazing. How long did you spend working?
Six months.
It was a long time.
But hurry up and send us the things.
Oh, wait, I still have emails. And then I lost everybody's email that told me what they sent. I'm like, guys, I lost every email that told me what you sent. And I can't remember. I'll get a picture with Jen.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
you
get a picture with
Christine, too.
I want to get out.
Oh, I wasn't.
That's going to look pretty.
Oh, my gosh. It is bad. That is just.
We're gonna get the picture, right?
It's heavy though, isn't it?
I love it. It's actually super beautiful.
Here, turn around, Miss Stanley.
That is so pretty.
That is awesome.
And it requires no drying.
That's something you can pass down. So many people must have sent in flowers.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.